as a working girl, night by night in the restaurant, at the gas station from 11 to 5 a.m. Her boyfriend, Stephen, a mechanic, is the only ray of hope. Disappointed, well, in this old boring town.